Thou shall be as one of the fools in Israel. Now therefore I pray thee, speak as a king, for he will not withhold me from thee. Howbeit, he will not hearken unto her voice, but be stronger than she, forced her and laid with her. Then Amnon hated her exceedingly, so that the hatred wherewith he had hated her was greater than the love wherewith he had loved her. And Amnon said unto her, arise, be gone. And she said unto him, there is no cause, this evil sending me away is greater than the other that thou didst unto me. But he wouldn't hearken unto her. Then he called his servant and ministered unto him and said, put now this woman out from me and bolt the door after her. And she had a garment of divers colors upon her, for such were the robes of the king's daughters that were virgins of Christ. Then he said, then his servant brought her out and bolted the door after her, and Tamar put ashes on her head, and rent her garments of divers colors, so that that was on her, and laid her hand on her head and went on crying. Everybody said she went on crying. And Absalom her brother said unto her, have Amnon thy brother been with thee? But hold thy peace, my sister. He is thy brother, regard not this thing. So Tamar remained desolate.